All right, so here's what we do for my chickens on a just before a cold night. It's, as you can see, there's snow on the ground. It's below freezing right now, but tonight the temperature is going to drop. So to help them a little bit is I've got a bucket of scratch, and I'll throw that out for them, which they will peck away at, fill their gullet before they go to sleep. Their bodies will continue to process this food, digest it, grind it down. All of that action, in fact, will help them stay warm. And besides that, they like scratch.